He looks good in black, he's dapper, and perched atop that trusty steed, he shames the cover of any catalog. Those boots, that jacket, is the latest slayer. I feel how soft this is. Don't f***ing touch me! What's for lunch? For this and countless reasons more, North Korea's Supreme Leader Kim Jong Un has been deemed 2012 Sexiest Man Alive. It slays the lady by The Onion. And they fell for it. Seriously, China's Communist Party online newspaper, The People's Daily, actually ran this thinking it was for real, publishing a 55-picture spread to honor his award. We've all fallen for The Onion at some point in our lives, maybe even more than once. And that's what makes this so sweet, because we all know that sinking feeling of stupidity when we finally find out. Nervous chuckles and a split-second attempt to play it off. What? Oh, we totally knew. We were playing along. Of course, the entire People's Daily staff will be fired and executed. I'm just kidding. I'm sure out of all the qualities Kim has, charm and a good sense of humor are the cherries on top. So right away, man, spin silk with your breath. We look forward to seeing you again. They'll never get into an elevator again.